Here's a copycat recipe for Din Tai Fung's cucumber salad. Cut 10 Persian cucumbers into half-inch thick pieces. Add 1 tablespoon of salt, toss it, and let it sit for 30 minutes. Then rinse 2 to 3 times. For the dressing, add 3 tablespoons of rice vinegar, 1 tablespoon of mirin, 2 tablespoons of honey, 2 tablespoons of chili oil, 1 tablespoon of sesame oil, 2 tablespoons of water, and then 6 cloves of thinly sliced garlic. Put in the refrigerator for 20 minutes and then serve.